a proud supporter of Operation Barbecue Relief.
Today I'm doing bratwurst on the grill. There's all kinds of grilling sauces you can do, but bratwurst is one of my favorites. We're gonna do a smoke for about an hour, then we're gonna put in the beer bath for a couple hours and just let them go. Let's get them on. Already got my fire set up for indirect heat. That's hot charcoal in the back, drip pan in the front with water in it. I put these right over the drip pan. And putting these on the grill, you do want to leave a little room in between, just so the smoke gets equal on all sides. All right, got these on the grill. You want to run the temperature about 325 on these. We're going to smoke for about an hour, so just add a little more wood as needed, and we'll check back here in about an hour. Now I've had brats on this grill for about an hour or so now, and these are ready to go into the beer bath, so let's get started. Now today I'm using my favorite beer, but you can use whatever kind you like. You know, whatever you like to drink makes the food taste even better. I'm going to put this directly over the heat. Now we're going to leave this pan directly over the heat until it comes to a boil. After that, we're going to pull off to the front and just let it stew for an hour or two or longer. This is one of those recipes, if you've got a slow cooker or a crock pot, you can put it in there and set up a bratwurst buffet for the halftime show. So we'll check back in a few. We've had these been stewing for a couple hours now, and they're ready to go. I did have to add a little more beer to it about halfway through, but yeah, sometimes that's what you gotta do. Now you definitely want these cool off about 5 minutes or so before you serve them. And there we go, smoked beer brats. I do hope you enjoy. Thanks for watching, and please help support your local food bank. Today we're doing grilling sausage. Now I'm using my favorite beer today, but feel free to use whatever kind you like to drink. And this is not twist off. Grilling tools with accessories. Now I'm using my favorite beer today, but well, after that we're gonna pull the pan to the front over the drip pan and let it stew for hours. Fucking planes. And I'm all out of beer too. That bites. Who's in charge of these supplies around here? We need to have a talk.
That's you.
Oh, I'm fired. And here comes the chainsaw. Now it's a circular saw. Now we're gonna leave this directly over the heat until that guy stops doing his work on his house. Yeah, sometimes that's what you gotta do. Yeah, let's not do it that way. Let's do it this way. Just a little fun fact that I find really, really, really interesting. Of all the celebrity shows and book sales and DVD sales that generate, you know, millions and millions of dollars, box macaroni and cheese still sells over $1 billion a year in this country. $1 billion for box macaroni and cheese. So if you like box macaroni and cheese, you should watch my show because I'm the cheesiest. Okay, we've had these on for all. Let's go ahead and check them. Jackass.